I've learned from every setback that I've ever had in my life, and I'm not going to look at this as a setback, but just another stepping stone closer to what I'm here to do, and that's to win the Divas Championship. And just because I didn't win tonight just makes me want to work that much harder.
Important people who have been a part of this journey for me, my little brother and Dream. I just kind of like sit here and wonder what, you know, they'd be saying to me or thinking, or what their reaction, you know, would be, because this isn't, I don't know, just because I wish they were here, win or lose, you know, just to see this moment, because they're the reason why I'm here, because they believed in me. So that's why.
Hi, Maddie.
Good. How are you?
How are you doing?
What are you feeling right now?
Just that it's hard to think that I'm here, because I feel like my first match with Bailey was yesterday. So yeah, I'm just nervous.
Bring it home, number 17.
Beautiful. I know you are.
Well, 17 is the next tee. This is 18.
I want you to take a look at what a real Divas champion looks like. This has been my story, my life, my
religion. Hey, you go.
Facing Nikki Bella and on a major pay-per-view, it just doesn't feel real. I'm sure tomorrow it still won't feel real. I don't know if I'm gonna sit this down today or not, but I couldn't be more ecstatic.
I can't emphasize enough that to my personal accomplishments in my life mean nothing to me compared to seeing your child be so amazing. It's something that she has done on her own, without my help, just on her own perseverance and work so hard. And I think that any parent would rather see a child or an offspring be successful than dwell on what they accomplished in their personal life. So this is, I used to say it was Shawn Michaels and me when I retired, but this is the biggest moment of my wrestling career, watching her. It's the truth.
Rick, Charlotte, thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you.
Dad,
thank
lighten
you.
The mood. Woo.
Trying to.
Woo.